What you want now?
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Brother Zach, Zach Clan, where everyone call me in today. Now, today is a very special day. We are in New York on tour, and I got a bunch of special guests with me. Yeah, get in here, Blakey Wakey. This is actually a building. And today we're going to be doing a very, very fun challenge and discussing at the very same time. It is called, What Are the
Odds?
So basically how this game works is I have a jar of a bunch of piece of papers right here, and we're playing What Are the Odds. So how it works is, say I draw this, you know, blah, 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 shabba, blah, blah, ding, dong. I got number 13. So I would go in my notes, see what number 13 is. I think it's something like eat salt. Or no, you say that's me.
Yeah, what are the odds you eat salt, right?
One, two, three. Since I didn't say the same number as him on the last one, that means I don't have to do it. Ew. So Nathan has volunteered to go first, so go ahead, join
me. Dang it, I really don't want to go. I'm so excited.
Okay, so what number did you get?
13.
13. There is not a 13, so just take that out. Okay, draw it again. Six. Don't judge my handwriting. What are the odds you lick someone's toe and you get to choose whose toe it is? You ready?
What is that?
One, two, three, three.
Two. That means you have to do it.
Number 10, I got number 10.
What are the odds you run down the hall in only your underwear?
Oh.
One, two, three. Three.
Okay, let's go.
That was number one, not number two.
You are something else. You know that? You are something else.
So what was number 10?
Where the odds you drink Rams?
That didn't work!
I even drink Rams.
Wait, no. I don't trust him at all.
Okay, wait. Yeah, I'll do it. Okay, wait.
Yo. Just a little on my tongue.
Zach!
Please. I don't.
Why'd you spit it out?
You good?
God, I hate ranch. And that just made me hate it even more.
Alright, go ahead, Blake.
Four.
What are the odds I
put
I put a piece of paper in my mouth, then you have to put it in your mouth for till your next turn.
Can I put it in my mouth?
Till your next turn, till your next turn.
If that happens.
No, don't beep it.
Okay.
Wait.
Alright,
just get over it. Get over it.
One, two, three, one.
Thank you, Jesus!
It's all wet soggy, ugh.
I'm scared.
You better be.
11. I'm looking because I know y'all are
getting scared. What are the odds you drink or you eat a handful of salt? That's not that bad, but it's just like, ugh. It's still like, ugh, a little bit.
A handful?
Yeah, like, yeah, pour it in your hand and just go,
One, two, three, four.
Shit!
Come here, Arya.
There you go. That's a good amount.
You have to swallow.
All right, face the camera and do your daily dose of salt.
Okay, if you have to spit it, just spit it.
If you have to spit it out, just turn the jar and spit it.
Hold tongue.
Wait, let me see your tongue. Wait, that sounds kind of gross.
Just dump it in your mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
It's not that bad.
You know how bad salt is for you? Like, if I get a heart attack, it was just disgusting.
Well, dang.
Oh my god.
You don't have to finish. You seem like you're dying. You seem like you're in a dying position. You don't
Ariel, come on. Get in. Go.
Hey, what's good? That was kind of funny.
I think this is a nine.
What are the odds you put a whole peck of mint gum in your mouth till your next turn?
Can I just do it?
You have to put it all. You want to just do it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, my heart hurts.
One, two, three, four. Boom shakalaka. And no, this is gross, bro. This is like peppermint, so like, ew.
One, two, help me unwrap these.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh.
Ew. I just spit.
Last one, ladies and gentlemen.
14.
Now you gotta keep all those in your mouth till the end of the game. What happened? Eight. Oh, I know it's a bad one too.
Where the odds you hang your phone out the window for 5 seconds?
Yeah!
Y'all keep in mind, we're on the 30th floor in New York. So that's like terrifying. I'm getting anxiety and mess around and drop it.
One, two, three, two.
Ah! Yes! All right, come on. Let's go.
Oh, I feel so bad.
Mmm. Sup, New York.
Hi. Oh, No, there's not enough space for my fingers.
Go.
Wait a second.
You have to do it.
Wait a second.
I'm nervous.
Nobody talk. I gotta focus and concentrate.
All right, nobody be stupid.
Oh my god.
1, 2, 3.
Oh my god. My hand was shaking. I was literally, oh my god.
These next two, so we can get going on this road. Okay, Blake, your turn. Go ahead.
All right, y'all, this is the last one. Let's see what Ariel gets. Hopefully, it's like the worst one on the list.
Okay, rude.
Drum roll, please.
You just want to drink ketchup?
5.
What are the odds you drink a little bit of ketchup?
Okay.
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Oh, no! Oh, yeah! What is up? Yeah, it's game time. It's prime time.
Wait.
Doing it at the right time.
Ketchup's weird. It's all like liquidy.
Oh, your favorite.
Alright, we're doing it at the same.
I feel bad for you. Alright, let's all pray for it. Dear Heavenly Father, please help Ariel in this moment. Not puke. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Alright, here we go.
Please, not that one.
Okay.
You can make it!
It's gonna get sticky!
What are you doing? From the bottom to the top of my heart, I apologize. I'm sorry. Is it too late now to say sorry?
What?
Ariel.
Just look at
it. Alright, yeah, you do it yourself. Ew, that's disgusting.
She goes,
Alright, guys, that's the end of this YouTube video. If you made it this far, give it a big thumbs up. And subscribe to this channel and my vlog channel and follow my social medias as well as their social medias because they're cool kids. Right?
Exactly.
Thank you. I like them a lot.
So, yeah, love you guys. Thank you for watching and see you next week.
Bye.
You can do it.
Okay.
No, I want to do it. You can do it, like. Actually, Ariel, go ahead. Do it, Ariel. Do the honors. No, actually, yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
You made it.